once a cheater, always a cheater, Steve? It sounds like you don't.
No.
Okay.
Because men grow up and men change.
Thank you.
Men do grow up and men change. What happens is you can make mistakes and grow from it and learn from it. But then every time a man cheats doesn't mean you have to give him another chance either. All men can change, but there is only one woman we will change for.
So you breakfast on my couch, and he
no more late night face and calls, I don't see you anymore. You don't text my line, good morning, where your feelings go? I used to talk to you all day, but now we barely talk. Now when I call, you don't answer, you don't pick up the phone. I cannot lie, I just miss you the way we used to be.
let them bullets fly. She call my phone through the day, say she want me in they life. That shit for her. I'm tired of crying. I ain't no quitter, but I'm tired of trying. Can't think of why they hate the way that I am. Just give my kids and you can go. I don't want you in my life, you with it, let me know.
Word of the day is.
What's word of the day?
Man, don't speak a bun to be forever. Remember, forever not meant for humans, only memories.
That's the real definition of fake. Used to fuck with them niggas, found out they was snakes. Can't fuck with these niggas, they all in my way. I was sleep on these niggas, but now I'm awake. I'm searching, I'm looking for a better day. When you open your mouth, better watch what you say, cause I gotta quit temper, I don't hesitate. Life is too real, no, you cannot relate. Took me a minute to learn from mistakes, but now that I know these niggas fake. Hey, 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 hey. But now that I know these niggas fake. So I tell them, you gotta separate. I'm talking about the real from the fake. Cause you got them niggas that smile in your face, but they eat off your plate when they already ate. That's the real definition of fate. That's the real definition of fate. Used to fuck with them niggas, found out they was snakes. Can't fuck with these niggas, they all in my way. I was sleep on these niggas, but now I'm awake.
Should've listened, my mama always told me this. I was only 13 when she told me this.
Watch who you fuck with and never ever trust a nigga for nothing. Even if you feel like you really love her, don't ever tell a bitch that you really love her, cause that's when she gon' make you feel like you nothing. And that's when you gon' start to feel like you bugging.
Thank you.